a stop to what's happening in Chicago. We have so many people, so many Americans dying in that city.
Right. Meanwhile, let's continue with this theme, sadly. We have Fox News owner Dante Wright will be laid to rest following his funeral in Minneapolis.
Wright was shot and killed by a police officer last week in nearby suburb of Brooklyn Center when she says she mistakenly shot her weapon instead of a taser.
Matt Finn is live in Minneapolis ahead of today's service. Matt?
Ainsley Bryant, the Minneapolis here was on edge waiting for that George Floyd verdict. Then during the trial, 20-year-old Dante Wright was shot and killed by police in nearby Brooklyn Center, Minnesota. A video appears to show Dante Wright struggling with police during